My name is Juan, and I'm the president of 425 Incorporated. As a 16-year veteran of the armed forces, I understand your sacrifice and commitment to this country. So on this Veterans Day, I just want to say thank you to all our service members who have served in the past and those currently serving stateside.